and welcome to our very special Education Week extravaganza delivered to you digitally this year in 2022. Our theme this year is Creating Futures, Education Changes Lives. And what a brilliant theme for us to celebrate. From the moment we start school in kindergarten till our post-school pathways, we're creating learners that are agile thinkers and future-focused, ready for the challenges ahead. Thank you, girls and boys, for your contribution to this video today and to all the teachers, of course. Public education is a very special thing. Enjoy.
We would like to acknowledge the Gadigal people, the Dharawal Nation, who are the traditional custodians of our land.
As we share our knowledge, teaching and learning with the school, may we also show respect to the knowledge embedded forever with the Aboriginal custodians of the country.
Welcome to Education Week at Banks Meadow Public School.
I'm Eve.
I'm Luca.
And we're your school captains for 2022.
We're going to take you on a tour to show you all the incredible learning we do.
First up on the tour is the Banks Meadow Preschool. When I was there, I remember loving to play in the sandpit.
Oh yeah, and I like to dress up like a princess.
Let it go, let it go.
All right, let's go check it out.
Good, Parker. We have to start at the beginning. So, we've got to think about six important parts of the book from the start.
Their mum told them to go get some money.
Right. So, should we maybe do a picture of Jack's mum? Who does he get the beans from? So, there's Jack. Okay. Who gives him the beans, Ryder? Does the giant give him beans?
No.
Elena, who gives him beans? It's a wizard. Is it a wizard?
Yeah.
Ooh, I like the idea of a wizard, but I'm not sure if it is a wizard. Seppi?
The farmer.
Is he a farmer?
No. No.
Could be a farmer.
There's a
huge beanstalk. He said he looked up and he could see the giant's feet coming down. So mum comes with the axe. He's got the axe in his hand.
Why
is it so sad? How do we have to do it in order? So it ends right. That's really good, Bodhi. So it ends right. Giuseppe, why do you think?
So it doesn't get boring.
So it doesn't get boring? You keep all the interesting parts going? It has to be in order. Alina, why?
Wow, how cute are the preschoolers? I wish we could spend more time with them.
Now we're at the top of the school, where we're going to visit all three classes in the support unit.
So this is my favorite book called The Mad called The Walk the Board by Nick Brand. hand. So, here we got the whales come. The whales come into town right here. We got.
These corners try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in but don't look down, cause I'm on top of the world.
Now we're heading into K Blue, where they're learning about maths.
I'm Daniela.
And I'm Sunny.
And we are in kindergarten blue. We love numbers, and here are some of the things we do.
Keep your mind and body in shape. Let's get fit, have some fun. Count to 100 by ones.
Get ready to exercise and count. Stretch your arms.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Do arm circles. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, now jog in place. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, clap up high, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
I'm over to see, I'm over to young. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. I will bear with you.
I can't believe Sunny knows his 12 times tables.
Now we're heading into K Yellow to hear some music.
Yellow's gone to sing some songs.
The first one is Wobbly Archer.
Wobbly Archer, Wobbly Archer, doody-doo, doody-doo. Wobbly Archer, Wobbly Archer, doody-doo, doody-doo. I like all the rest, but the one I like the best.
Oh, I'm going to go for a ride. Then I'm down.
I love to go around the tree, around the mountain path. And as I go, I like to see my knapsack on my back. Valerie, Valera, Valerie, Valera, Valerie, Valera, my knapsack on my back.
I remember Miss Bragg teaching us some of those songs in kindy.
Now we're heading into 1IB, who are doing a geography lesson.
1IB are learning about people and places for geography. We read the book, Are We There Yet?, which is about an Australian family travelling around the country visiting wonderful landmarks.
Then 1IB named all the states and territories on our map.
My favourite place is Sydney Harbour because we all live here.
There sure are. Now we're visiting 1-2-C, who are doing history.
In 1-2-C, we have been learning about different cultures and family structures for our history unit. Our assignment was to create our family tree with some information about the countries our families were from.
My brothers, sister, and me. My mum, dad, my grandpa and grandma. I'm Poppy Aurora. I'm from Lebanon, Australia, and Philippines.
This is my sister Mel. This is me, my brother David. These my uncles and aunties. My mum Seth. My dad Ben. And my cousins. My grandpas and grandmas. I'm from the United Kingdom, New Zealand.
This is my mum, this is my brother, this is me, this is my grandma, that's my Poppy, that's my other auntie and uncle, and that's my dad. And I'm from England and Australia.
This is me, my dog, Frankie, my sister Frankie, my mum, my dad, my Jima, Papa, Dia, Papa.
Here is a picture of my mum and dad. They were both born in Australia.
Grandpa is from Tonga. Nana is from New Zealand.
My mum's family is from Chile. Mama and Tata are my grandparents and they can speak Spanish.
This is me. This is my brother Jock. This is my sister Eve. This is my aunties and uncles. And this is my mom and dad. We're from Australia and the Shetland Islands.
Wow, how great is it that I've got a mention in Rose's family tree?
Now we're heading into 2B, where they're learning to write persuasively.
In 2B, we are learning how to write persuasively to convince someone to have a particular point of view.
We want to convince Mrs. Dixon to buy us Krispy Kreme donuts. Here are our reasons.
We are the best students, so we deserve a yummy treat for our hard work.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Donuts have lots of sugar in them. Sugar gives us more energy to work very fast.
Of course, Mrs. Dixon, we won't forget to pay you back.
And that's why you should buy us donuts, Mrs. Dixon.
I'd love some Krispy Kreme donuts.
Something smells really good here. Let's go see what it is.
Hello everyone. Today, 3S we're learning about procedures on how to bake a cake. The equipment you need is a bowl, a measuring cup, a spoon, a whisk, an oven, and a baking tray. And the ingredients you need are a cake mix, 2 eggs, sugar icing, food coloring, and 125 grams of butter. First of all, you have to preheat the oven to 180 degrees. Get the cupcake liners ready. Line it with baking paper. For the first step, you need to pour the cake mix in a bowl. For the second one, add butter and eggs to the mix. Third is to stir or whisk it until it's smooth. Fourth is pour the mixture into the prepared cake tray or cupcake liners. Five is to put it in the oven and bake it for 15 minutes. Six, check by putting a skewer in the batter. You will know it is done if batter does not stick to it. Seven, take it out and let it cool for 10 minutes. You can do icing if needed.
Yummy in your tummy!
Now we're in 3C, who are presenting projects.
This week, 3C are presenting their geography projects, which they have been working on at home.
We are learning about national parks and how we can protect them.
The Blue Mountains National Park by Penelope Blue. Facts about the Blue Mountains. The Blue Mountains are located in New South Wales. They are located 50 kilometres from Sydney CBD.
Governor Phillip originally named these mountains the Carmarthen Hills and Lansdowne Hills. Name later changed to the Blue Mountains after the distinctive blue haze surrounding the whole area.
Kakadu National Park is Australia's largest national park, spreading across a massive 19,810 km². It is located in the far north of the Northern Territory.
The Great Barrier Reef is so big that it has been observed as far away as low Earth orbit. That must be pretty cool for the men and women on the ISS.
The Great Barrier Reef is known to have over 9,000 different species of different animals. It is actually dying due to overfishing and global warming.
Kamay National Park is located 16 kilometres southeast of Sydney CBD. The southern headland is in Kurnell and the northern headland is in La Perouse.
How old is Uluru? Uluru and Katadruta started to shape roughly 550 million years ago. Rainwater flowed down the mountain, strengthening sand and rock and releasing it in big fan shapes on the open country.
In summertime, it can get as hot as 47 degrees Celsius. However, during winter, at night, sometimes it can get as low as 7 degrees Celsius.
The Devil's Marbles are located in the Northern Territory, 105 kilometres south of Tennant Creek. The nearest town to the reserve is called Warhope, and the Aboriginal land the rocks stand on is called Wurrumungu.
Wow, I love the Blue Mountains, especially the Three Sisters. Now we're heading into 4J to learn about Makey Makey.
Makey Makey is this online program. It involves like these wires. One is called the alligator clip. You're supposed to hold it, and let's say Zach, pretend you're holding one. I just have the control one and just go like boop. It'll play instrument music.
You can even play simple games like Super Mario Bros. With it, because you can have up to 6 different alligator clips hooked up to a single computer. Mr. Murphy's coming into our classroom to show us how it works.
Do that.
So, is there anyone in this class that knows how to play the piano?
Yeah.
Now, watch this. So, anything that conducts electricity.
Wow, Makey looked so fun. I wish Mr. Murphy would do it in our class.
And now we're visiting 4-5-L, who are coding computer games.
In 4-5-L, we have been learning to create video games using an online program called Scratch. Before we started, we chose some classes that would be our target audiences. We surveyed the classes and asked them what their interests were so that we could make a game that would be engaging for them.
My game is called Space Pong. The point of it is to keep the star in the air, and if it touches the blue line, you die. Let's have a look.
My game is called Mission Sort of Possible. You have to free your friend, but there's a twist. Let's have a look.
My game is called Creative Pets. The aim of the game is to create the most cutest and unique pet there is. You can choose from a dog, cat, or fish to create. Let's have a look. I'm gonna choose a dog.
Who let the dogs out?
Looks like they worked really hard in the games. They look like so much fun.
Now we're going into 5-6-K to see what they're doing with science.
In 5-6-K, we are learning about volcanoes in our science unit. We have learned about the different parts of a volcano and how they are formed. As part of our assignment, we were put into groups and given the name of a well-known volcano. We were given Thera, which is located in Greece. We were required to make a model of Thera, as you can see here, made out of paper mache.
We were also required to research and present some information about Thera and volcanoes in general on a poster and in a PowerPoint presentation.
We will be erupting our volcano at the Stage 3 Science Fair. Let's go!
Class in Banks Meadow, 5-6-M.
We're going to interview our fellow classmates about what they like best about Banks Meadow.
What do you like about Banks Meadow?
I love all the facilities like the playground, the basketball court and the field.
What do you love about Banks Meadow?
That I've made so many friends during my time here. I just love lunch.
What do you love about Banks Meadow?
We love the teachers that are so supportive.
And they make the lessons really fun.
What do you love about Banks Meadow?
I love that all the teachers get involved in our activities too.
After all that walking.
Hope you enjoyed the tour. Happy Education Week for 2022.
Bye.